all this week I decided to go and get my nails done, you know. So guys, these are my small short nails, and this place is so nice. You can go and get your hair done, massage and everything. So these are fake nails. I ordered them online at 1000 shillings only. So guys, they were too long, that's why I decided to zikatwe so that they can be short actually. And the color is, and you can already walk when they're like this, but actually I didn't like the color, that's why I went zitengenezwe so that the color I wanted white and black. So these are the, this is the box of the fake nails actually. And I'm just checking videos right here, you know. And you know, it wasn't even easy for me to record because actually it was still morning and I was so tired. I took some small videos, yeah. And this is the actual view of the place, yeah. As you can see, you can get your hair done, you can get your nails done, you can get a massage, you can get your dreadlocks done, and it's a very nice place. In fact, their services are quality. I've never got such kind of service, like massage, you know, the hand massage, the nails. Actually, they are the best nails. We're going to see them the best nails. So I chose white and black for my nails. Yeah, the services are the best. Actually, it's not that I'm advertising for them, but it's something that I saw. So right now my nails are done. You see, it's white and black, and inside, I don't know what is this thing called. Yeah, so it's white and black, and they're really shining. Actually, this one, this is the final product. Actually, the whole set of nails costed me 1,800. The next day was hair day, so I was so much concerned about who was going to make my hair. Considering the fact that last month the salonist that I got did a poor job, so I had a very rough time finding the best salonist this time. Actually, I got this one. Woman, she was so gentle, she was so perfect. Like, she, even when she was plaiting me, she tried to use some TikTok hacks that I had seen, like waxing my hair before plaiting. And this time round, I chose black braids with Spanish, and buying the braids actually costed me 560 plus labor is 1000 actually. So the whole thing costed me 1560 Kenyan shillings. And guys, this is the final product. It was so wow. Neat and long. I like long braids, so I was so happy about it. Yes. Hey guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the time that you're watching the video. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If it's your first time, this is Linet Nzai, and guys, please consider subscribing. And guys, we are going thrifting for clothes, actually for our online store. So guys, I will show you the direction where to get cheap clothes in Nairobi, sneakers, like all type of clothes.
This was around 9 a.m. in the morning. Yeah, what jam Nairobi. I think it's because of the construction along Mombasa Road and stuff. So guys, we were not even taking a step. I don't know if it's a step or what, but we were not moving. We were stuck in the road. Part of Nairobi is so clean. What do you think? So clean and cute. Finally, we reached town. And everything was going on as normal. Normal human activities were taking place. As you can see, yeah, it's still clean. Like, they're trying. It's still clean, cool. And yeah, a little, there was no jam right here. Yeah.
Okay. guys, and this is Gikomba Market. As you can see, it's very dirty. And guys, let me just advise you, if you want to go to Gikomba Market, please don't go on Sundays. Don't go on Sundays. As you can see, most branches were closed. I think they had gone to charge. And guys, it was so hard for us to find like clothes, you know, the good clothes. And some stores are even up. So guys, we had to climb, and climbing down was also a problem because we were tired. And then guys, we were looking for palazzo pants on the upstairs, but we didn't find because it was on a Sunday, you know. And guys, follow my business page, a Lean Collection, because the old stuff that I had gone to buy will be seen there. And this is a base where I buy good dresses at affordable prices, as low as 10 bob. Another thing, guys, if you see, like, when you go into the market and you see many people together, just know hapo kuna mali safi. Hey guys, right now it's grocery shopping time. So guys, you'll bear with me. I think right now it's around 7 o'clock, 7 p.m. here in Kenya, Africa. So guys, the reason why I'm shooting this video at around 7, or the reason why I'm going to pick or to buy groceries at 7, is because I have no time. Like, I have only one free day, which is on Sunday. I can't do all things on Sundays, and considering the fact that today is on a market day, so I have to go to the market right now. So after walking, I reached the market. Actually, there were a lot of people. Everybody was doing shopping. I told you it was the market day, so everybody was doing shopping. And actually, as for me, of late I have been throwing some nyanyas, some hohos and stuff. So right now I'm buying things on a budget, like everything on a budget. I have a budget here, precisely small items. So let me give you that budget. Nyanya for 40 bob, onions for 20 bob, one garlic, one ginger, cucumbers, dania for 10 bob, hoho for 10 bob, what else? Apples, 3 apples, bananas for 20 bob, what else? Bananas for 20 bob, and waru for 50 bob, because actually I might buy some things of which I might even end up throwing them, of which I always feel guilty and I feel bad about myself. So right now, the nyanyas, I'm trying to look the ones which are not that ripe so that they can serve me like the whole week, zenye hazita haribika during the week. And I told you nyanyas number is a 40 bob because I'm tired of throwing nyanyas actually. Sometimes you unajua, if you buy a lot of nyanyas, they just end up rotting. Like, nobody's cooking, nobody's eating nyanyas. And then after nyanyas, they want cucumbers. And I'm just trying to look for the best. Yeah, and these ones are small. I don't know why. And then after that, you see, these are carrots. And the small carrots are not sweet. That is what I observed. So I always look for the bigger carrots. Like, they are matured. And then some bananas, apples. And what else do I like? I also like, what else do I like? Apples, yeah, I like apples, fruits, for the fruits, that is. Apples, bananas, grapes, yeah, I always like grapes so much. As you can see, these bigger carrots are sweeter compared to the smaller carrots. And bananas, of course, bananas are also my favorite. And then ginger, you know, sometimes I might even tend to want to make a juice and stuff. And then these are the apples that I was telling you about, you know. In this market, the good thing is that there is everything. Hakuna kitu utakosa kwa hii soko, like everything, despite the fact that this imagine I found everything. So you can shift, come and stay in my place. So I think I was done shopping. The total amount that I shopped was 170 Kenya shillings. And here I think I'm going home. This is the route to my home, to my house. Yeah, as I was walking, I decided to eat one apple that I had bought. And when I reached the house, I decided to show you all the things that